Hello. If you have one of these DHP482s and it stops going, the motor burns out, whatever, it's not worth fixing. The market has collapsed for these. These are so cheap now. You can buy them on eBay. The market is completely flooded with these. So you can pick up one of these for 30 or 40 quid. And it costs about 30 or 40 quid to fix it. So if you have one of these, keep it for spares. But don't repair it.